exciting for me. It's been a goal of mine since I was a field agent.
It's an impressive accomplishment for anybody in law enforcement, especially for one of the field's few women. Recent reorganization of the Department of Public Safety gives Iowa another female leader.
And News Channel 8's Shaina Humphries sat down with the new head of Iowa's DCI. Shaina?
Well, Iowa's law enforcement is typically, like any agency, a very male-dominated workplace. But spend a little time in Iowa and you might think differently. Today we talked with Sherry Paulson. She's the first female director of the Division of Criminal Investigation.
She got her start almost 20 years ago in the Drug Enforcement Administration.
I was a civilian contract employee for them that kind of processed paperwork and looked at financial records and things like that.
But today she's the latest woman to rise through the ranks of Iowa.
To one day be the director, that's been one of my goals in life. And I've worked very hard through each position I've had to, you know, achieve this goal.
Mission accomplished. She's the first ever female director of the DCI, but she's never allowed her gender to define her.
I never felt like I was given a particular assignment or a job because I'm a female. I've always felt it was because I was the one that was selected that was right for that position at that time.
But she says she sometimes has an advantage.
Especially if we were working with women, you know, and being able to talk to them as a mom or, you know, have a different rapport with people based upon my experiences that were certainly different than my coworkers.
And now that she's the boss, she's holding her agents to the same standards she holds herself.
Our new agents that we have that are male or female, it doesn't really matter. You know, I think if you work hard and you do your very best and always strive to improve and make a difference and be better.
Shaina Humphries, News Channel 8, Iowa's News.